in general, as a human nature, when there is a positive news someone talk about, someone shares something good about, we get overwhelmed from it. And when someone shares something negative about it, we get defensive and we try to answer them, try to prove our point. Take a pause for a moment. Next time, when you get a criticism, you don't necessarily need to react. First, absorb it. Look at the perspective of the criticizer. Who's that criticizer? Is he your well-wisher? Is he a well-wisher in general in a community? Or is a person who has this habit of crying? Take a pause before reacting. Look at it. What is the objective behind the criticism? And try to understand whether, for example, I have been criticized for certain things in my life. Right, many things in my life, and I accept that criticism because I know that I do have some, I'm not up to the mark in those areas, and I take it positive, utilize them and try to improve myself. But if some area I can't improve it, I will just simply accept as a personality. I will accept the person I am, my race, my religion, my tone of speaking, my look. I can't change overnight. I can't do anything with certain things. However, what I can do with my life is try to improve step by step. What's the beauty that human being has? Human being has one beautiful thing that they can improve in almost every aspect of life. They have the talent, knowledge, skills, and that gift that they can improve and use the criticism for improvement. Because if you don't have someone to criticize you, how would you find that where are you lacking? Where is the area of improvement? Where is the area to do better for you? Only when someone criticizes it, you can do it.